ahimsa or non-violence should be included in the preamble of the Indian Constitution. A unanimous resolution was passed by the Odisha Assembly in this regard on Tuesday. The State Assembly passed the historic resolution as a tribute on the occasion of the centenary anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi's first visit to Odisha. On this occasion, a special discussion was held in the State Assembly. Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik, while addressing the House during the discussion, said that Odisha is the state where the heart of Mahatma rests. Leader of the opposition in the Assembly, Pradipta Nayak, said, "The tributes to the Mahatma can only be reflected in ways how much we all have lived up to inculcate his doctrines in our lives." As per sources, Gandhiji had visited Odisha on 8 different occasions and toured several places across the state. Bureau Report, OTV News.